Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am discussing some of the interface design guidelines, that is developing and applying design standards or guidelines achieve some design consistency. So a design standard or a style guideline documents agree upon a way of doing something. So in interface design, it describes the appearance and behavior of the interface and provide some guidance on the proper use of the system components. It also defines the interface standards conventions that must be followed in detailed design. So coming for the value of standards and guidelines which we have to follow on behalf of the user, certain guidelines which we have to follow on behalf of the client or the user, is these guidelines help us in developing and applying some standard designs to achieve the consistency. This is valuable to users because the standards and guidelines allow faster performance and the reduce the errors and reduce the training time, foster better system utilization. They improve the satisfaction and improve the system acceptance. So here, as the developer should be very clear with the requirements and the working task and the objects and the goals of the user, then if he designs the interface using the business function, so the client feels that he can perform his task faster, quicker, with error-free, and the training time required also can be reduced. The system can be efficiently utilized. The user will be satisfied with his work and the system can also be effectively utilized. So that is the reason we should follow certain standard guidelines in designing the interface. And also these guidelines are valuable even for the developer. At the developer side, if you see, they are valuable because they increase the visibility of the human computer interface and they simplify the design, provide more programming and design aids, that is, they reduce the programming time and reduce the redundant effort. These guidelines helps the designer, that is, duplication of data or duplication of features can be evaluated, or work redundancy can be eliminated, and it reduces the training time. The developer need not train the customers or the clients, and they provide a benchmark for quality control testing. So here, since each components are tested under proper documentation and training, so they can avoid much of the errors and the training time needed and cost can be minimized. So here, if they follow certain guidelines, they not only simplify the cost, time and the system usability, it increases the visibility of the human computer interface, in the sense humans can interact with the system without any tensions, frustration or any stress, because the design is simplified. So if all this will happen, if and only if the developer has to follow certain guidelines which are valuable to the user end, as well as it should be valuable to the designer end. Thank you. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment.